Equinance's staff is destroyed. Once again, the Arch-Illager is thwarted.